Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I have a video about Baris and Ghulam. All the details are in my video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to my channel. You can also support me by clicking the join button below. Thank you and let's get into the video. Turkish actor Baris Bektaş has opened up about his marriage with Ghulam Bektaş in a surprising confession. Despite their seemingly perfect relationship, Baris admits that while he loves his wife a lot, he does not feel romantic love for her. This revelation comes at a time when Baris is enjoying success in his acting career with his role in the popular series Kansas Killari. Baris and Ghulam have been married for many years and their relationship has been admired by fans and the media. In a recent interview, Baris shared his feelings about their relationship. "I love Ghulam very much," he said. "She's an amazing person and we have a deep bond, but honestly, I don't feel romantic love for her." On the other hand, Ghulam is deeply in love with Baris. Friends and associates have noticed how devoted she is to him. "Ghulam is a wonderful partner," Baris acknowledged. "Her love for me is clear in everything she does. She's always been my biggest supporter, personally and professionally." Baris' confession comes as he balanced his acting career as his personal life. His role in Kansas Killari has brought him attention and praise, adding to his raising fame. "Working on Kansas Killari has been amazing," he said. "It's a challenging role, but I am passionate about my work." Ghulam has always understood that and has been very supportive. Opening up about such personal feelings is never easy, and Baris honestly shows his commitment to living authentically. "I believe in being truthful, even when it's hard," he said. "It's important for both Ghulam and me to understand where we stand emotionally." Thank you for watching the video. See you in the next one. Take care and goodbye.